Welcome to Uncle's Kitchen. Today's special Italian dinner menu. Grilled salmon fish fillet, smothered with cheese, Italian marinade, iceberg lettuce salad, balsamic vinaigrette, sourdough bread with pesto, and California Merlot wine. Bon appetit. Enjoy your dinner.
Viva! Viva la Italia!
12 to 15 ounces marinated with the gay Italian seasoning and olive oil and prepared for grilling outdoor in the barbecue grill. The iceberg lettuce is available as a ready-packed salad. Has balsamic vinegar and olive oil, so that will make a nice vinaigrette salad, and a little touch of Italian seasoning to do the Italian flavor to the salad. This sourdough bread will be spread with Italian pesto. It's almost like a Indian chutney, similar to Indian chutney. Made with walnut, olive oil, cheese, and basil leaf spread with lemon juice and salt and black pepper. That's to your taste. I like sweet chilies and sourdough from a fresh local bakery. And for today's special comes with the California Marlo.
Traditionally, pine nuts are used instead of walnut.
Bon appetit. So, we'll be done. Salad will be tossed. And here the marinade will be prepared. And salmon will be grilled. Bon appetit. In addition to the that I just described, we'll add Italian stir-fried broccoli vegetables. They will be defrosted and ready to serve. Quick stir-fry, olive oil, black pepper, salt, and nicely chopped broccoli in the microwave. Today's dinner, grilled salmon, pesto, toast, covered toast, broccoli, Italian style stir fry, salad with Italian vinaigrette, and a glass of California Merlot. Dinner for two is ready.
Viva la Italia! And dinner. Hope you enjoy.